I will show you how to configure this device on the bridge mode. The default of this device is bridge mode. To configure this one, select the device, right click and configure. Go to this bridge mode setting, and if you there are two modes on bridge mode, you have to point to point and point to multi point. Point to point is one branch one to branch two. You're going to input the MAC address of the branch one, and same thing with the branch one, you have to input to the MAC address. Just interchange the MAC address. If you want to set this one for a multi point to multi point, if this is your main office going to six branches, you have to input all the MAC address of six branches, and same thing with the branch 1, branch 2, branch 3, branch 4, branch 5, branch 6, you have to input the MAC address of the root or the main office, then press OK. If you want some encryption or to protect the data, you can input encryption here, all device. On the wireless, the default SSID or the Wi-Fi name is bridge. You can change this one. You can change this basic rate to all. On the advanced server, you can check this bridge never expire. And the trap server, if you want to monitor this the device, you can input the server where you want to send the log files of this station. Simple network management. If you want to manage this one remotely, you can input the IP address of the computer that who will be the one going to access this one. Okay, that's the bridge mode of this device, and this device has bridge mode, AP and client mode. The next one is AP.